I'll end this quickly.
Let's go! Let's go!
We're finished here. Let's go. Here I come!
Belong to a Celatoma. Be on the lookout for the ugly flowers.
Ugly purple flowers. Got it.
Everyone ready to play?
Nothing can stop these fists!
Thank you.
Everyone ready to play?
You there! What do you think you're doing here?
We could ask the same of you.
Is something going on back there? They didn't look like they were demon hunting.
Are you making that move? No, it just did it by itself.
He's in sync with his compass, just like Aizen and his coin.
Aizen, you're an Earth Moloch, right? Do you sense anything around here?
No, I don't. It seems Lafayette's senses are sharper than mine.
It stopped, but something still feels wrong.
Like what?
It kind of feels like when we got sealed inside that Earth Pulse.
So a force similar to Enominat's power? I'm starting to think this may be no ordinary demon we're dealing with here.
Thank you.
It looks like a dead end up ahead. Lafayette, do you feel anything here?
No, not right now. Look! Purple flowers!
Yep, Solitoma.
Is the demon the real reason the Abbey's closed off the forest?
Worry about it later. It's flower picking time.
Agreed.
What do you think, kiddo? I told you these things were hard on the eyes. I mean, who puts those colors together?
Yeah, they're really nasty looking. But if they help the others, that's good enough for me.
This must be the demon we were warned about.
Are you all right?
I'm okay.
So much for this demon being hard to find. Is this the Reaper's curse yet again?
We're just getting started.
Another barrier! That barrier. Even my praetor hearts can't break that. What's going on here? Why go to such lengths to keep this demon alive?
Either way, I don't think we're hauling home any flowers unless we beat up Mr. Bugglesworth here.
Right. Everyone, let's do this!
Ready to die? Think you can dodge? Just try!
Stop fantasizing and help us get rid of it!
No mercy!
Wounds that will be fine!
It's gonna get you! Never
mind! How's that?
Collecting is a sweatier hobby than I thought.
Look! Can we keep him?
No. Hand it over. I'll dispose of it.
The Abbey had some reason for protecting it. Maybe we should keep it alive for observation.
You want it, you feed it.
Take care of him.
Anyway, now that we've got these flowers, Eleanor and my crew ought to be out of danger.
Hey! Forgetting somebody?
It looks like we've closed the door on this little episode. That insect demon was a bit of a surprise, but I still think this curse business is overblown.
I can count on one hand how many have survived more than 3 years at my side. If you're not careful, you might wind up as corpse number 50.
50?
That's how many comrades I've lost.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Just saying, don't let your guard down.
Right.
Now that we've got what we need, we should get back to the ship.
I wonder what they call this kind of bug.
You're way into that thing, aren't you?